Pastor Daniel was ministering to this woman, and I said it in my heart. I said, Lord, if you are real, just allow me to be highlighted.
You two together? Come. Are you ready? What you doing to this man, a man of God? You're trying to take him out, aren't you? Huh? Yeah, you want to sabotage him. Yeah, you want to remove his call and destiny. Whom the Son sets free is free indeed.